style of governance. 4 years after 9/11, I've had enough of being told that the best we can do on economic policy is to provide parent government on the tax rate. And so, when we can't protect our borders, we can't protect our railroads, our chemical plants, or our ports. I've had enough of closed-door deals that get built into HMOs. And we're told we can't do anything about 46 million people who are uninsured. And all the folks who are saying that they're not having